You made the oceans, the seas, and the earth. With his mighty hand, he scooped out the canyons. With his fingers, traced courses for the rivers to flow. He made the mountains to stand tall and majestically still. But then a slight trace of sadness must have come into his eyes as he made a small lonely hill. Then he said, let us make man in our own image and give him dominion over all. We will walk together in the pool of evening. I'll help him if he should fall, but I want him to love me because he really wants to walk with me by his own will. But in a slight trace of sadness came back into his eyes as he looked toward that small lonely hill. Then late in the evening, God came to the garden. He cried, Adam, 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 where art thou? Oh, the birds had been singing in the garden. There was silence. You could sense it. Something had died.
Thank you for Golgotha.